It's sad to say goodbye again, kiddo. I'm so proud of you. Now that you have the magic camera, I feel like you're safe.
Please show me your ticket. You decided to get rid of the ghosts? Then we'll get rid of all the people. And this'll help us.
Get in, Rory! We've got somewhere to be.
Oh no! They want to wipe out humankind with the magic camera! If you take a photo of a real person, their soul will undergo terrible suffering. And if you burn the photo, the person can never come back. We need to find the bus and return the camera before it's too late. Here, take this to get some money and call the police. I'll examine the area in the meantime.
Hello, Officer Brian Walker. Can I help you? Okay, ma'am, don't worry. We'll dispatch a squad car. Describe where you are and who hijacked the bus, please. Ghosts? Excuse me, I think I misheard you. Please describe the criminals. Did you mean they wore ghost costumes? Halloween was just a week ago. Anyway, the police will arrive soon, so stay put. Good evening, I'm Officer Walker. Someone has to go with me to the police station to give a statement.
I'll go, officer. Kiddo, you find the hijacked bus. Most of the buses have vehicle locators. Maybe there's a way to learn where the bus is headed. Try visiting the control cabin to see if there's anything useful.
we get the magic camera, we'll finally avenge our deaths. We'll kill the ones who didn't cure us and save our lives. Let's go to the hospital.
Yeah, they don't deserve to live. Wait, we're being filmed.
Thank you. me go. I didn't do anything. I won't tell anyone about you.
Sure you won't. You'll sleep tight as long as you hear this song.
It's me, Ryan! I'm here!
Please stay quiet, Ryan, or you'll attract the ghosts. Hello, I'm Helen, the chief doctor. The ghosts are looking for the doctors to kill them. We need to evacuate the children. It's too dangerous for them here. Can you hear that? The ghosts are getting closer. Please find a way to lead the children through the emergency exit.
Thank you. I'm Bruce Cunningham, the bus driver. I heard everything Rory and Drew were up to, and it's dreadful. They were patients in this hospital, but the doctors couldn't save their lives. Now they want to revenge. It's dangerous to be here now. I'll go and look for some help. Take this. I hope you'll find it useful.
I'm so relieved you're here. I remember Rory and Drew. The doctors did their best to save them, but the disease was incurable. The ghosts took photos of everyone they saw, and the people were pulled inside the camera. I decided to save the children, but now we're trapped here. Please find a way to release them. Here, take this. I know there's an emergency exit somewhere around here.
I'm glad to see you. You can stop my brothers from harming people. I feel so guilty for their actions. I was the youngest child in the family when I died in a car crash. Rory and Drew couldn't stand living in my room where everything reminded them of me. So they went to the house near the lake. One cold night, they went swimming and got severely ill. The doctors tried to help, but it was too late. Now they want revenge for their deaths. I tried to persuade them, but they wouldn't listen. They blocked the exit with a charm. You need to gather special ingredients to break the seal. Here, this will help you.
People are waiting outside. They'll take care of the kids.
No one can leave! You didn't save our lives, so you don't deserve yours. Rory's gonna bring the camera soon, and we'll deal with everyone in the hospital.
Today, I found out that ghosts are afraid of an electrical shock. A ghost attacked me right in the operating theater. I was lucky that a defibrillator was nearby. It's very important to strike the ghost directly. Even a slight miss will break the defibrillator, depriving you of your only protection. However, the ghost won't disappear forever. It'll be stuck for about 10 minutes. That's how much time you have to escape with your life.
Life slipping away.
It's better not to make friends with ghosts, because they can turn you into a ghost too. If the ghost is affecting you, you could go mad and lose your bonds to the world of living. Soon after, you will die. But if you drink sage tea, you can return from the brink.
Thank you. I heard Rory and Drew talking. They're going to burn all the photos. The people will be gone forever. You must hurry to the backyard. Stop them before it's too late. I'm afraid I can't help you. I feel shattered. Take this. You'll need it.
Thank you.
All monsters can be defeated with a weapon. A vampire is scared of garlic, and werewolves can be killed with a rifle. But no ghost can be defeated with something normal. They're already dead, so sharp knives and fast bullets don't scare them. Only a magic camera can lock a ghost inside a photograph forever.
Thank you. You've once again proven that you're a strong and skilled hunter. I'm so proud of you.